Yeah. But then I go to God straight to my father and say, Lord, there is no demon can stand against me because you have anointed me for such things. Hallelujah. So I am anointed for such things. I am anointed to destroy. And I am anointed to build. Hallelujah. So, because right now, your family at large,
prophesy, son of Major.
But today, because my father is here and the church is here, you are here also, and I am also here with the angels of my father, Prophet Popopo original. We are going to destroy everything that has been planted in Oako. Because I said, Kalaman, they can run and wash up here. Rivazeke, the brand of Kazoo.
Professor
Azeke, bring you Kusine Azeke, the house. Take the wash. Right, okay. Under the influence of the Holy Ghost, it's about another shower of
Prophesy.
Under the influence of the Holy Ghost, right now, look at your hand and give it to God in the name of Jesus. Okay, just take 3 steps forward. You know this thing. I wish I could have a local journey, man. No one ever came to me. How come?
So, brother, Shabrani,
there's nothing impossible. There's nothing impossible. God is able to do things for you.
Are you listening?
Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I break every curse. They are released from the world right now. And you can't get the name. I have to destroy it.
Professor.
Just close your eyes and lift up your hands. Let this be known that Prophet Popovu is the servant of God. Only Saba Gaubo and Guru Guru King.
Thank you. Yeah.
holding your breakthroughs right now. I destroy it. I demolish it now. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name. Yes, you are free in the name of Jesus.
Receive such a charge, thrust them into the inner prison, and made their feet fast in the stocks.
Go down.
And at midnight, Paul and Silas prayed and sang praises unto God, and the prisoners heard them. And suddenly there was a great earthquake, so that the foundations of the prison were shaken. And immediately all the doors were opened, and everyone's bands were loosed.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Lama mufaseke khona. Today, bona uyakhululeka. Lalapho ufaseke khona. Bona izulu lehlile kakhulu. The sovereign God is here now to set you free. The Almighty God is here today to set you free. Paul and Silas, they were loaded.
But if one of you are today, Thank you.
Thank you.